Daily Devotionals for October 17th. Today's scripture reading will be Psalms 140, verses 12 and 13. I know that the Lord will maintain the cause of the afflicted and justice for the poor. Surely the righteous shall give thanks to your name, the upright shall dwell in your presence. You know, it's always important that we want to dwell in his presence. You know, in his presence is fullness of joy, isn't there? So we can always remain joyful no matter what the circumstance. Look for something good. Now, as I was reading this today, this made me think about the Shunammite. Do you remember back in 2 Kings, Elisha was going through Shunam and he ended up staying with the Shunammite and her husband. They made a special room for him. And of course, as he did that, he realized, you know, he asked what did they want or need, and they did not have a child. So he told them that they would have a child like in a year, and they did. And of course, in a course of time, the little boy died. And the Shunammite, I mean, she just chased after him, after the prophet, and stood on the word and knowing that this was a gift from God. And of course, Elisha brought him back to life. Now, the husband dies, and this is some years later. Elisha, he told her, now she's a widow, we have a widow and orphan here, and he said he knew there was a famine coming, so he tells her to take her son and to leave and go, you know, where there's going to be food, and stay there wherever she can. So she does. Now, the 7 years has passed. So she is now going before the king because she wants her land. Well, while she is in the court, Gehazi, who was Elisha's right-hand man, so to speak, he was there. And the king, you can go back in 2 Kings 8 and read this, but the king says, Gehazi says, you know, this is what Elisha did. He was, you know, even restored life to this young man, you know, this boy. And now the king says, Gehazi's like, here's the little boy, this is the one. So the king is really impressed with, okay, the man of God, what he has done. And he says, restore all that was hers, all that was this widow's, restore all that was hers and all the proceeds of the field from the day that she left the land until now. Well, you know, that's really important. God wants to restore all things to his children, okay? And this is a year of Jubilee, and you know, that's part of the Jubilee, is to have things restored to us. But he will cause the justice for the poor and the afflicted, for the widow, for the orphan, you know, for those who are righteous in his eyes, those who have been sincere and following him, okay, not just seeking after self glory and gratification, but those who are upright in him. This is a time of restoration, okay? And that's why it says, I know that the Lord will maintain the cause of the afflicted. And that story, definitely she was afflicted, her and her son, they lost everything. And now everything was restored. So that's what I feel the Lord really wants to do in this time and in this season. Okay, so, you know, but we must be faithful to him. That's key. All right, okay, great. Till next time, be blessed.